这里是中方红十字国际医院，我是关医生，这位是我们来自印度的一位病人，名字叫做斯密萨，现在请他介绍一下他们入院的时候的那个情况。
Hello, this is Chung Fong Red Cross International Hospital. This is Dr. Guan and this is the patient from India, Smitha. Now, let's Smitha to have an introduction for her condition.
Hello, I'm Smita here. I've come from India. I'm here for past 2.5 months now. Actually, I came here with severe leg pain. I was not able to walk even for 10 minutes. But after coming here, I have improved. Now I can walk for almost 30 minutes. I used to have pain in my muscles, all over my bones. My back used to pain, my knees, especially the knees. The pain on the knees was too bad, and I become very fatigued very fast. I can't even stand for 5-10 minutes by the doing some work. I have to sit immediately. My BP also, my blood pressure also used to go down, and it used to keep fluctuating up and down. But after coming here, my blood pressure has become stable. And also one thing, significant difference, what I found after coming here was like the urine flow was very less before, but now the urine flow has also improved. Though it is not completely cured, but then I feel there is 50% improvement in my condition. The doctors say that I have the blood circulation problem, so I get pain in my arms, my legs, so I can't put my legs down for a long time. I need to keep it raised. The moment I put down my leg, then I find it very difficult in walk, standing up and walking. And in the morning, my hands become very stiff. That and all, I have improved a lot now. So now when I wake up, the stiffness has improved. So it's more, I can walk more smoothly than before. So I feel my condition has improved by 50%.
非常高兴，这位病人能起得巨大的效果，在治疗上。现在他准备出院了，然后出院继续带60副的中药，继续治疗，巩固效果。我建议他呢，就不要到潮湿的地方去。
And the doctor said it's very glad to hear that you are in our hospital, get 50% improvement, and hope you will have much more improvement when you discharge of our hospital. And you know you already you will take 2 months Herbert back home for continuous treatment. Yes, and we hope you will have further more improvement.
Yeah, thank
And keep in touch with our hospital.
Definitely, definitely.
Yes.
I really thank all the doctors here. They are really wonderful people, and they have given me much hope now that I can work for much more years. Hopefully. I thank each and everyone who has given me good treatment over here, and I have also taken some 2 months medication with me, and hoping to continue the medicines for a more time, if need be, and hope to see you soon for the next follow-up. I hope I don't have to come back again, and I would be better and fine.
It's our
Thank
pleasure to
Thank
do all
you.
this
Yeah.
for you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Yeah. Thank you, doctor.
Mm-hmm.